Can you talk about the importance of celebrating and supporting our remarkable emergency services?
I could talk for hours. I mean, I have personal experience of that with my daughter, who's been very poorly since she was born. And yeah, no, we all, you know, absolutely value everything that everyone does. But I think it's also about taking those extra steps and going that extra mile for, and that's what, you know, last year I was absolutely in floods of tears the whole time. So yeah, it's a lovely opportunity for us to just be a bit humbled by others.
I guess when we're in a particularly difficult time for the world, for the country, do you think it's important to remember the best that this country has to offer, and the NHS is a personification of that?
Well, I just think that, you know, news isn't great at the moment, so I'm hoping that this will give us all a little bit of a personal boost and just a sort of underlying feeling of remembering how great and amazing people really can be and are, fundamentally. I mean, it's easy to forget that because all the negative things are the things that we remember, and it's rare for us to remember the good things. So yeah, it's a really, really important evening.
Just finally, on a personal level, what are you looking forward to the rest of the year and beyond?
Oh, I just want to get through tonight. I'm not taking things any further than that.
Fair enough.